And welcome everybody to another edition of DWA Destruction. And we're kicking things off here tonight with Batman taking on Zangief. Batman won that triple threat tag match last week against Ken and Nemesis and earned a number one earned a match against Bison and Zangief at Fall Brawl with Robin. And we're having ourselves singles matches here tonight between the two teams. Batman will take on Zangief, and right afterwards it'll be Robin versus Bison. Tell you one thing, Zangief in his only singles match was very impressive taking on Ken. And he's a big guy, so Batman's gonna have his hands full here. But and then after that, it'll be Robin versus Bison, and then we'll conclude our night with Jack Sparrow taking on Al Capone, and the winner will advance to the finals at Fall Brawl, and they will battle for the Hardcore Championship at Fall Brawl. And what a night we have plan for you, ladies and gentlemen. And I would just like to say thank you to UWO's Donnie Mick for posting that active CW League video. I really appreciate it, giving exposure to my league, and I really appreciate it. And I'd also like to say, everyone, this video will be posted on September 10th, and September 11th is coming up, 6-year anniversary, and all those people who suffered that tragedy, it was just a sad tragedy. And, we wish a condolences to everybody who was affected in that tragedy. It was just a sad, sad day 6 years ago. But let's get to what we do best here at DWA, bring you the action. And here we go, Batman and Zangief. Here we go. Batman and Zangief locking it up here. And you have to figure Batman is not as strong as Zangief. Oh, Zangief just tosses Batman to the mat there. Now we got this match underway. Zangief with those axe handles smash on the back of Batman. Oh, a nice wrestling takedown there by Zangief. He's definitely got the wrestling background. Oh, it's a kick right to the ribs. Throws Batman to the corner here. Oh, went for a spear there, but Batman countered it. Batman with a nice huge right hand. And Batman now just beating up Zangief here. And Batman. Oh, Batman with an impressive face buster there. Nicely done by Batman. Goes for the cover. One, two, no! Zangief just gets a soldier up there before a three. And the spinning leg drop there. And Fall Brawl is almost complete, ladies and gentlemen. Right now we have Batman and Robin. Oh, that's a nice tilt-a-whirl backbreaker there by Batman. We have Batman and Robin taking on Bison and Zangief for the DWA Tag Team titles in a ladder match. And then we have... So we have the finals of the Hardcore Championship Tournament. So it'll either be Jack Sparrow, Al Capone, Shao Kahn, or Sub-Zero in the main event in that match. Two of those guys will battle. Oh, nice leg drop there by Batman. So it'll be Al Capone. Here's a cover. One, two, no! Zangief gets a shoulder up. So it'll be either Al Capone versus Shao Kahn, Al Capone versus Sub-Zero, or Jack Sparrow versus Jack Sparrow versus Cheryl Connor, Jack Sparrow versus Sub-Zero. The winner of that match would be the DWA Hardcore Champion. You also have Apocalypse and Johnny Cage, who will battle, and the winner will be number one contender for any title they choose. And that's a little odd, considering they're a team calling themselves Cage Ellipse. And I don't know how they're gonna coexist Excuse me, I don't know how they're going to battle if they're a team.
Well, I hope we'll see what happens at Fall Brawl between those two. And right now,
Predator is taking is going to take on Spawn for the Interstar Championship, but we just received word that there's someone who's not very happy. Oh, throws his head right into the steel stairs.
Four.
He receives word that someone in the back is not very happy.
Five.
Oh, got an elbow by Zangief, but he kind of missed it there.
Six. Seven.
And Ben with a nice fist drop there, taking out Zangief. We heard someone's not happy that Predator is the number one contender to Spawn's championship, even though Predator beat Al Capone fair and square. But hopefully we'll find out about that tonight. And a huge punch by Batman. Batman going on top. Where's he going? Batman gonna jump! Batman! Oh, Batman with a huge leg drop there! Batman nails Zangief with that leg drop. And Batman saying, come on back in the ring. Let's get it. Let's go. And Zangief just worn out here.
Four.
I think Zangief's taking some steroids there. He's tired out already.
One.
See, Batman had more stamina than Zangief.
Two.
Batman. Oh, Batman with a nice enziguri there. Vega just still does not have an opponent for Fall Brawl. Batman. Oh, Batman with a nice flying elbow there. Vega still doesn't have an opponent for his championship. Vega's gone smooth sailing so far. He hasn't had anyone to challenge him for his title. Wait, Batman! Batman! He's got him up! And somehow Batman's doing it in slow motion. And Batman with the bat wings! Batman with the bat wings there. And Zangief is down. He drew for the cover. Oh, wait, Zangief countered. Oh, a little blow by Zangief. Went to the corner. Look at this. What's he gonna do here? He's got Batman up. Oh, huge snake eyes! Oh, wait, you can't capitalize here. Oh, wait, counter by Zangief. Zangief with a huge right hand of Batman takes him down. Zangief, look at this. Zangief's got him. Oh, nice reverse suplex there. This match has been pretty good so far. And then a shoulder tackle by Zangief. Zangief, for shoulder tackle, he missed. There's another shoulder tackle by Zangief. But Zangief. Zangief's out of energy already, and Batman, look at Batman. He's still going. And Zangief is getting beat up here by Batman. Zangief now. Zangief. Oh, he's right into the gut. Zangief gonna try here. Zangief, look at this. Oh, Zangief with an explosive clothesline. My god, nearly taking Batman's head off. And Zangief with a huge clothesline. Zangief, what a move that was, my god. Throws Batman to the corner here. What's he gonna try here? Batman's down, look at Zangief. Zangief, oh my god. That huge leg drop on Batman, that's gotta be all that weight. One, two, three, no way. My god, Batman just kicked out of that huge leg drop. And Zangief thought he had the three. Can't believe that Batman kicked out of that. And Zangief completely misses the back elbow there. Wait a minute. And now we're spinning around. Getting a little dizzy on my table. And, oh, it's the bat wings again. The second bat wings of this matchup. He's got to have him here. He hooks the leg.
One,
two, three. And Batman picks up the victory here. Batman's career is really advancing here in DWA. Wins that triple threat match last week.
The hero.
And beat Zangief here tonight. Definitely a formidable opponent. And Batman with that catchy new theme music. It's a good game. Batman for Nintendo, I'll tell you that. It's a good game. Wait a minute. There's Vega in the back. There's Al Capone getting something to eat. Damn it. Vega's still dancing. He needs to quit dancing. It's getting annoying, really. Yeah, thank you, Al Capone. It really is getting annoying. He should stop dancing. Oh, wait a minute. If Al Capone defeats Sparrow here tonight, he'll give Capone $5,000. I guess he's the champ, so he can afford that kind of money, and Al Capone looks like he's going to do it. I don't blame him. $5,000? That's a lot of money. So if Capone beats Sparrow, Vega give him $5,000. Wow. Here we go. Robin against Bison here right now. Wait a minute! There's the Anti-Flash! And is that Captain America? What the hell? Captain America? What the hell's happened to him? Captain Un-America? He's got the German flag on his back! What the hell? Captain America and the Anti-Flash just ambushed Robin before his match with Bison. I don't think this match is gonna happen. Oh, he kicked to the ring. Look at this! Oh my god! A DDT not only on the chair, but on that steel ramp as well. What the hell? Captain America and the Anti-Flash are taking out Robin. I guess it's Captain Un-America now. Oh, an eye rake by Captain Un-America. Oh, right to the back. Oh, here it comes. Oh, the Anti-Flash assault there. I don't believe this. Anti-Flash and Captain Un-America are just dismantling Robin here. Look at this. Look at that. STF there. Oh, Captain America, that sledgehammer. Oh my god, it's the back. My god, Captain Un-America and the Anti-Flash are just destroying Robin here. Oh, Captain America with that un-American slam. The un-American slam. And this has just been a vicious attack by these two. God damn it. The Anti-Flash and Captain Un-America just took out Robin. Damn, we'll be